silence through the night. What a thrill. I'm searching and I'll melt into you. What a fear in my heart, but you're so supreme.
What? You don't want this? Chow time!
Huh?
Hey, thanks! Hey, eat up! It's your loss. Hey, you're not such a bad guy after all. I guess not all Americans are dogs.
You mean it?
Yeah. You know, before the war started, I used to live in America. I even had a wife and a kid.
You must be pretty lonely.
Yeah, I am pretty lonely. Really lonely.
What's your kid's name?
Johnny.
Johnny, nice ring to it.
Really? You like it? Well, if you say so, I'll believe you. Actually, my name is Johnny, too. All the firstborn sons in my family are called Johnny. My dad's a Johnny, and my son's son will probably be a Johnny, too.
The whole clan of Johnnies.
Why do we have a Cold War anyway? Our two countries used to be such good friends.
Yeah, I hear you.
I just want to see my family again.
Must be rough.
Yeah. Not as rough as you have it, though. Well?
Don't suppose you could let me out of here?
Huh? I can't do that. Hey, don't you go getting any funny ideas. If you try to escape, I'll have to shoot you. I've said too much. I gotta go.
Did you manage to escape?
Yeah, I'm out.
Be careful. In your present state, you're practically naked. You don't have a single decent weapon, and you'll never survive in a battle. Take some time and pull yourself together. Eva says she's recovered your equipment, so rendezvous with her as soon as possible to get your gear back. Use the escape route Eva set up for you. Go down into the sewers through the manhole in the northwest section of Groznygrad. Start out by exiting the holding cells and heading northwest.
here.
Lost sight of the intruder, going into high alert.
Acknowledged. The enemy is still nearby. Pursue and engage him.
HQ? HQ.
This is HQ.
Patrol here. No problems detected.
Understood. Return to your position.
Nobody here. I hear something. Who's there?
you want to say? Okay, go. Snake, you're already in the sewers?
Eva, yeah, I just got down here. I'm coming to meet you now. The door at the north end is open, right?
Snake?
Let me guess. There's a problem.
Yeah.
What is it this time?
The Colonel found out you escaped.
He did, huh? I figured as much.
Yeah, and now all of Groznygrad is on red alert.
Just my luck. But once I'm out of the fortress...
You can't get out.
I can't?
When the fortress went on red alert, they sealed off the sewers.
You've got to be kidding me.
I'm serious. And that means the escape route I laid out is...
is sealed off, too.
Right. And they just sent a unit out looking for you.
Down here?
Uh-huh. They'll be there any minute now. You've got to get out quick.
But isn't the exit sealed off?
You should be able to get out by heading straight north. Book it, Snake. If they find you, you're dead.
You going to save? Good luck.
Thanks.
I've been waiting for this. Nobody interfere. This is where it ends. Die on me yet.
This world is one of sadness. Battle brings death. Death brings sorrow. The living may not hear them. Their voices may fall upon deaf ears. But make no mistake. The dead are not silent. Now you will know the sorrow of those whose lives you have ended.
Thank you.
mission, don't you? Then you'll have to shoot me. The spirit of the warrior will always be with you. Don't be sad. We'll meet again someday.
Snake, are you all right? That was a close call.
What the hell happened to me?